We are a family of travel journalists, and we share our adventures with the world. Bucket list experiences come in all shapes and sizes. Everyday adventures in your own backyard, and brave new journeys around the world. You got something I need. If we only live once, I wanna live with you. We are the Bucket List Family.
I'm just gonna start off and say that I'm super impressed with South America. This is our final stop. We've been here for a few weeks, three different countries. I like South America. I'm impressed by LATAM Airlines.
We flew with LATAM, like, everywhere this whole time. And I've had a really, really incredible experience.
Okay, major props to LATAM and pretty much all of South America for just being family friendly. We haven't had to wait in lines, or we get to go to like the pregnant lady, children, old person line. And it's been really nice because nobody wants to wait in line forever with this child. Say hi.
To say goodbye, darling, please don't stop to cry. Cause girl, you know I've got to go. Oh, and Lord, I wish it wasn't so.
Santiago, Chile.
Tonight, and fight the breakup.
Good morning from Chile. We are really excited about this partnership we've been working on.
Maybe you saw a commercial a while back.
So they reached out and asked us to use some of their footage for a commercial, and I just assumed it'd be like a little like YouTube web video. No, it aired during like the Emmys.
In June, Jessica sent 22 texts before the big vacation, trying to find a swim instructor to help Manny overcome his fear. They researched every type of magical creature they would meet. The turtle was the baby's favorite. Their GPS took them to beaches, caves, and adventures that were right out of a storybook. There were 13 cheer-up calls to Grandma because Manny was so sad about not being able to swim with his family. Overall, they shared 176 pictures and videos with friends and family. But when all was said and done, they held their breath and watched the moment their son learned to believe in himself.
They used a bunch of our footage. It's a little bit funny to hear Manila called Manny.
You guys, our community, and our followers were not happy about it.
Why are you crying?
Oh, I'm Manila.
So, anyway, we are really excited to kick off this partnership with T-Mobile. Their network is available in 210 countries all over the world.
I've used them since high school.
We've used them since we've been here in Chile and in parts of South America, and it's been great. So we're excited to share some more content with them over the coming year of how we use them throughout the world. Our first stop in Chile was to...
Dun, 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 Patagonia.
Patagonia. We visited Torres del Paine, and this place is like, I'm like getting emotional like thinking about it. Like one of those times, like the first time you see it, I'll never forget.
So one of our favorite things is to arrive to a place that's new to us late at night because you can't see it until the sun rises.
When I purposely had my blinds shut all morning long until I was ready to like go outside and have a proper like bah!
Hey. Hey, sweetie. We made it. That's a long drive, huh? You're in room number 7. Is that cool? Are you excited to see this place when the sun comes up?
Yeah.
Take kisses. Love you. Good night. Oh, and now you feel better, bud?
Dog.
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 Dog. Oh, that's cool.
We're not here for that. Oh, let's wait for mom.
Dorothy, what country are we in?
Chile.
There's a place called Patagonia that has one of the most beautiful scenes we'll ever see in our whole lives. And we finally made it. You ready to look at it?
All right, Manila, you count down.
You ready?
Go.
Just like we have gone on many hikes, and one of our favorite things that we did is horseback riding.
You know, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Yeah,
thumbs up.
Diddy, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Yeah.
Weather. We even saw a rainbow, and we saw a puma.
We saw a puma. I didn't know a puma was a real animal. I thought it was just a shoe brand.
And then we saw an Adidas run across. No, it was incredible. But then all of a sudden the weather turned on us, got super gnarly. And so when we finished that first horseback ride, I thought the kids were going to be hating life. But then that evening at dinner, when we do our traditional, what was your favorite part of the day? The kids all loved the horseback riding.
And they wanted to do it again the next day.
So we did it the next day.
I think too, like, we're realizing that our kids are...
tougher than us.
Tougher than we think they are. Because usually we're like, no hiking for us. Like, they're just gonna, like, complain the whole time.
No, they handle that.
But we went on a beautiful, beautiful hike. And they did amazing.
Funny side note, the whole hike went incredible. And we were like the final 100 yards of this hike. Manila falls over into something of a cactus bush. And it, like, sticks into his pants. And I'm like, oh, don't worry, it's just in your pants. I'll pull it out. And he starts screaming. He's like, I can feel it in my blood.
Are they in my blood?
You're a good boy, man.
It's pretty. Hey Jess, there's a warm river. You want to jump in?
Mom?
Guys, we can all punch daddy afterwards.
Yeah, everyone gets me. I got you. Jess, tell me you heard Dorothy.
Thank you. Say it.
Okay, say it loud.
Dad's a good boy.
What's the first letter?
Jess.
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. That's
yeah,
it.
Give
one more time loud.
Yeah, give
that's the best thing ever. Jack, how good is that?
Jump in, Manila. No, you said it wrong.
I wish for ketchup, for ketchup, for ketchup.
Look on your plate. What?
How did I do that?
How did you do that?
But seriously, the view of the mountains when you're exploring. I couldn't walk by a window without just like glancing over, and every time I would just like stop in my tracks and be like, whoa. And I mean, this is what I really like about it. Tell me if you agree with this, Cam. When you look at the mountains, they look different throughout the day, depending on how the sun is hitting them. And that's one of my favorite things of our house back home, is the ocean looks different every single yeah. day, and it's been similar here with the mountains.
One morning, I was asleep. Garrett was in one room with the kids, and I was in the other with Callahan. And Garrett comes in and just grabs me, and I like jump awake, and he's like, you have to wake up. Come look at the sunrise. But I'm glad you woke me up. It was a phenomenal sunrise.
Ew, oh yeah.
Dock this morning.
Big mountains, big muscles.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song. Apart, remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again.
So Patagonia was just incredible, and we traveled from there up north to the city of Santiago.
Kelly, are you saying hi to everybody?
I'm saying hi to everybody.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Hi. Let me stand.
Wow.
Standing.
Look.
I was completely shocked, honestly, by this place. I don't know what I was expecting, but Santiago is super nice, super the city, advanced.
The city of Santiago. Yeah. We were downtown. We stayed at the Ritz-Carlton Santiago, and it was beautiful.
Wait, he smiled?
Yeah.
Smile. Yeah!
I didn't see it. What is over there? What is that?
Flamingos!
Flamingos! Let's go see the flamingos.
Kitty!
What does a fish
say? Oh, he's good at it.
It's their snarfagus. Kelly, what's a fish say?
He's so good at it.
While partying for the last few weeks with LATAM Airlines, they introduced us to a wonderful organization called Techo. Techo actually means roof in Spanish, new vocab. But we spent one afternoon, about an hour outside of Santiago in a small, small community to see a little bit of what Techo does.
We are here in Colina, which is kind of on the outskirts of Santiago. We're in a little community here with Techo, a nonprofit, and with LATAM. We're going to share a little bit about what they do and how they're helping the community here.
Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
Y tres niños, una niña y dos niños. Él tiene un año.
Recuérdame. Si en tu mente viva estoy, recuérdame. Mis sueños yo te doy, te llevo en mi corazón y te acompañaré. Unidas en nuestra canción, contigo ahí estaré. Recuérdame. Si sola crees estar, recuérdame. Y mi cantar te irá a abrazar, aún en la distancia. Vayas a olvidar que yo contigo siempre voy. Recuérdame, for soon I will be gone. Remember me and let the love we have live on. Know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
All right, South America. We love you, but we only visited. This is three more countries and so many more to go.
So many more.
We will be back.
Thank
soon.
You, LATAM Airlines, for hosting us this day and sending us around to all these wonderful places. Again, make sure you check out the sweepstakes and bucket list friends for the month and get yourself a trip down to South America.
Right. All right. As for us, we're about to LATAM all the way home to Hawaii. It's a long day.
That is 12 hours to LA, 6 hours to Hawaii.